Shall we begin?
Had your kids, had your wife, had your husband, because this is Wow Factor with special guest, Lizzie Buckthorpe. What? I'm Nicole Amarca, and here's your host, Griffin Senning. Woo! Yay! We gotta do this thing at the
Perfect.
End.
Perfect. Nice. Perfect. Jersey girl. How you been, Jersey?
I've been good. Yeah? I've missed you.
I missed you more.
It's been a while since I've been here.
The Monty tour is not here today, though.
That's really sad. I don't know how the show's going to be without that. But.
So what have you been up to since the last time?
You know, just chilling. My senior year, you know, hanging out by the pool.
Have you been to, like, any parties?
I'm always at parties. I'm at all parties.
I was actually at one at Chipotle the other day.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Well, I think I heard about that.
Yeah, I actually think I told
you. Did you have a good time?
Yeah. Did you hear that, though? I knew I heard something funny.
That was,
interesting.
Surreal. I don't know.
I'm kind of just in awe. I don't know where this glow stick came from. I don't know.
It just appeared?
Well, my body just told me to look at my desk. So
oh, okay.
I did.
There's glow sticks.
My mind wanders, and I found it. You could throw it behind the couch. Maybe it'll bring. Okay. Yeah, throw it. One, two. Yeah. Oh, perfect.
Nice.
All right.
Nice.
So, actually.
Yes.
We had a field producer, or field worker.
Mm-hmm. Field worker?
Worker.
Like a worker in the field.
Worker in the field.
Okay.
They went to the mall.
The mall?
The Oak Hollow Mall.
I don't like that place.
I don't like it either, but they found out mm-hmm. what's going to be happening, or what they think should be happening.
What they think should be happening.
Yeah. So let's take a look at that, and then we'll be back for more.
I'm ready.
Wow Factor.
New mall, we took it for High Points, taking it over. What do you guys think about it? What do you want it to be? A club? What do you want?
I'm gonna be upset to see the food court there go. I mean, Sparrow's left.
Mall, taking over the mall. Bring out what you want it to be. We're gonna tell Anito what we want it to be. What are your ideas?
Chipotle, definitely.
Okay.
I love Chipotle.
Just a big mall Chipotle?
That would be awesome.
That would be
I feel like there could be some other things in it as well.
Oh, excuse me, hi.
Hello.
Hi. I'm doing an interview about the new mall. How we used to go.
Okay.
What are your ideas on what you want it to be?
The new mall?
Yeah.
If it was up to me, I'd probably make it to either a strip club or a giant ball pit.
The horse track, that'd be sick.
I don't know if that'd be.
What do you mean, yes it can. This is High Point, anything can happen.
I'm seeing a water park, slides.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
McTwists.
Oh, yeah. I like that. Like a huge arcade, you know? Like Dave and Buster's, you know, like that place? That's what we should have there, except like huge.
But like it can't be like little kids where they pee in it and stuff, so it gets all contaminated.
Yeah, no,
you gotta shower, you gotta get clean, sterilized, and then you're going to the ball
pit. Yeah, no, I agree.
That's what I would do with it.
Yeah, other than the football stadium, what else?
Dorms.
More dorms?
Yeah, we need more dorms.
We need a lot more dorms.
Really?
Various hot dog stands.
Pretzel stands.
Dip and dots.
Oh, dip and dots. Skydiving stuff in there. What else?
What else would I do?
Yeah.
Well, I heard they're making like an arena, but
an
I think
arena?
That's like a huge arena. I think that's stupid.
Tailgates.
Football
team. Tailgates.
Just
to start a football team. Tailgates.
Start a football team?
Tailgates.
Sure. I mean, I guess.
All about a tailgate.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's true.
That's the true. One thing High Point doesn't have is a tailgate.
Water park.
Yeah, water park.
Not football. Who needs football?
I want football for the hot
guys. I mean, we've been undefeated since what, 1949?
1951. I don't even have a football team here.
We've been undefeated since 51. You don't want to ruin that.
Or like Funhouse.
Oh, club. That kind of big thing. Oh, like, club. Like that would actually be cool.
Boom, boom, boom.
That would be.
That'd be kind of cool. Like DJ. Could I, you know what I mean?
I think they should like either make it another movie theater,
throw some fountains
in it.
Oh, yeah.
You need fountains. Oh, High Point loves fountains.
Yeah. I think we should have like a bar, like a legit bar.
That'd be cool. That'd be really cool.
Be awesome.
An actual bar.
Yeah.
So I'll be 21 next year. That'll be
so,
awesome.
Yeah, me too. Because I don't drink underage, and I know you guys don't either.
Yeah, so. Of course not. Neither do I. Never underage.
We're going above and beyond. We're dreaming big here. Go big or go home. What do you think?
Wow. That was awesome.
Yeah, that's what it was. Awesome.
Awesome.
That makes me, yeah. That's questionable. No, I don't think anyone really knows what's happening.
Nicole, I think there's something under my desk, and I hear something under my desk. Did you hear that? If you really look at his face when he does this, whoever this man would be, he puffs his cheeks out when
he
raves.
What he does?
Yeah, it's like fist pump and.
I didn't want to look directly in his eyes.
I did.
I didn't know. What
I needed to see. I couldn't see through the Prada though.
Is that what it was?
Definitely Prada.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, he's.
I don't. So why? Like, what is why?
Why what?
Why? Why is that guy coming here? Like, I don't understand where he comes from.
I think that there was a glitch in the system today.
Oh, okay.
I think he's in the wrong studio, but we're just not telling him.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Yeah.
I mean, whatever.
I mean, let him have fun.
Yeah. It's nice to see. I figured. That's why I didn't want to look in his eyes.
He's a little, you don't. Mm-hmm. You don't want to.
I won't.
You got to know how to look into them the right way.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
But we're going to actually take a commercial break real quick, and after that, the wonderful, wonderful... good friend of mine. Lizzie Buckthorpe will be joining us.
That's very exciting.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so.
I'm excited. We'll be back.
We'll be back for more Wow Factor with Lizzie Buckthorpe.
When I came to High Point University, I was definitely not planning on majoring in history, but after I took my first history class here, I really changed my mind and decided, you know, I can't really understand the present until I understand the past.
We lived with the reality that we could be nuked. So for most of us, this is something that we grew up with, or it came upon us at some point.
This is caused by cosmic radiation.
That's one of the reasons why I think understanding the Cold War is so crucial, because it helps you understand this frame that we've put upon our relationship with the Middle East today.
One of the great things about our department is that for a school our size, we have a broad offering of courses that deal with time periods and also different places around the world.
At High Point University, every student receives an extraordinary education in an inspiring environment with caring people.
Yeah.
I still hear it.
I do.
Yeah?
That's nice music.
I'm glad you scooted over.
I did. I made space.
Four.
For our special guest,
Lizzie Buckthorpe.
I don't know why I'm caressing the couch this way. Woo!
Hey!
Welcome to Wow Factor.
Thanks.
This is exciting.
This is really exciting.
Aren't you stoked to like sit with us?
No, I am. I feel honored.
Are you lying?
You look nice.
Thank you. So do you.
Oh, thanks.
You know why she looks nice?
Why? Oh, wait, me or
her? You.
Oh, why?
Talking about you.
Because you are a news anchor.
Yes, I am.
For Panther News.
Yes, I am.
So you're going to tell us about that.
I guess I am. Okay.
Well, I'll be more specific.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
How'd you get involved with Panther News?
Well, it's a class.
Yeah.
Video journalism, too. And they needed people to be anchors and reporters. So I said, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's pretty much it. What's funny? Why? Are you laughing
at
me?
No. I'm thinking about this noise I keep hearing.
And do you hear it again?
I do. I hear it again, but I don't know if I'm going crazy or something. Do you hear that? Do you hear that noise?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh, God. Oh.
God. All right, we really need to find out where this
that
kid
was
came
good.
From.
That was, I got a souvenir.
You did? I did too.
It hit me right in the face.
I got his leg hair. It was the Evens.
You can keep this if you want. This is a remembrance
yeah,
of your time
it's
here.
It's a token.
Thank you.
It's a little
sorry.
Busy.
All right.
It smells like rave.
Oh my God, so. I'm so excited.
All right, so let's get back to this.
Yeah.
All right, so you got involved when?
I took video journalism one last year, mm-hmm. and we did more of like general reporting, and then this year we do the news show. So
right.
this year,
which I've seen, it's in competition with my show.
It is. It's close.
It's probably why you're
I mean,
on
it's
here.
A little
keep your enemies
below
yeah.
the line of our mm-hmm. show.
And what is it closer?
That's
what is it?
Gandhi
said close that? And keep
did
your
Gandhi
enemies
say that?
Closer.
Gandhi, Socrates,
Gandhi?
Maybe Abraham Lincoln. I don't know.
I don't.
I'm don't
just
think
thinking
it was
of the
any
statues.
Of those,
probably not.
But
I thought it was you.
Most likely. So what exactly do you do as a news anchor?
Well, I tell people the news.
Whoa.
Do you go out and shoot your own stories and write
yeah,
your own stories as
I
well?
I do. Or? I go out and shoot and write. Today, I spent time at the High Point Furniture Market all by myself.
Ooh.
I had to walk a mile with all my equipment.
In DTHP?
That's rough. That's rough.
Downtown High Point?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Yeah, DTHP.
You got to abbreviate on this show.
Yeah, no, I like it.
Everything's
yeah, so
really
that today.
Jersey. Huh?
I did that today.
Do you
yeah.
edit too?
Yeah, I do edit. Really, it's just me and me.
You, yourself.
You're a one-woman show.
Yeah,
you,
I am
yourself,
a
and you.
That's
mm-hmm.
intense.
Yeah, me, myself, and I.
So are there like any other students involved?
Yeah, there's a bunch. There's six of us in the class. It's me, Jordan Cable, Claudia Moda, Alexis Sherman, Stephen Haller, and Kayla Buckner.
And they're all news anchors as well?
Most of us.
Yeah.
And we rotate, and we all do different packages each week. I really like it.
And this is what you want to do after school, right? Yeah. In what, Arizona?
Well,
South
anywhere.
Dakota?
I've applied to 65 stations.
That's what I thought.
So if anyone out there is seeing this, please hire me. Please.
There we go. This is the real reason she's on here.
Which camera?
That one.
This one?
Two.
Please hire me.
There you
go.
Oh, look at her. She's so cute. I'd hire her.
Thank you. See?
In South Dakota. Did you apply to South Dakota?
Yeah.
I know. I talked to you about that.
Yeah, in North Dakota.
I just keep
you're just applying everywhere in the United States, basically,
is
what's happening.
I think you'll get one. If you don't get one out of 65, then you
don't
probably...
Don't say that, I'm probably not.
You should probably start thinking about,
yeah,
like,
no, it's
Europe.
Yeah, your choice.
Or
but still, yeah. As of now, you're on your new show.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I've got that going for me.
Yeah.
Like 30 days.
Yeah, literally 30 days.
30 more. 1 month from today.
Isn't that scary?
It is scary.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no, it's kind of bittersweet, but...
I mean, you have a job.
One.
He's got, like, 12 jobs.
I know. I don't want to
let's be real.
It.
He's got, like, 30 job offers.
Unless I fail this class.
But I'm bummed.
So is there anything else you want to tell us about the news?
Well, make sure you tune in and watch it.
Where can we find
that's
it?
That's all you
want to tell us? hputv.wordpress.com, where you can find this. So you can watch both.
Oh, I just type in hputv.com and it all comes.
At High Point, but not if you're off High Point.
Oh, that's why nobody's ever seen me.
That's what it is. That's
oh,
the
there
reason.
You go.
That's
funny.
There you go.
Yeah, no, please watch. And
I got leg hair on my run.
Are you anchor for this week or next week? The
no.
next show?
No. I'm doing my story on.
So you're like.
You'll hear her.
Okay. Yeah, you'll see me.
I've watched.
She'll be there. Okay.
She's got it. She's got it.
Okay.
So.
I was anchor not last week, but the week before.
Yeah.
There we go.
All right. Well, I really appreciated you coming
Thank
and
you
telling
for
us.
Me.
Yeah.
I mean,
this was fun.
Stay
I'm
here.
Rave and everything.
Yeah,
yeah.
Stay here. Hang out for a little bit. We're gonna
she gets a
cut
souvenir.
To a commercial break, and we'll be back with more Wow Factor.
Boom.
Today in class, we went over specific exercises such as the handstand push-up, where we talked about the actions of the shoulder girdle, the shoulder joint, the elbow, the wrist, and the specific muscles with that exercise. Since I am on the track team and doing schoolwork at the same time, I have to learn time management skills and be able to go with both doing homework, but also be able to go to track meets and practices.
In exercise science, there are basically two main things we look at, and that is exercise for health risk modification in the general population, as well as exercise and training for superior sport performance.
Exercise science is a really interesting major. It kind of lends itself to a lot of different fields. You can do pretty much anything you want with it when you graduate that's in the health field.
At High Point University, every student receives an extraordinary education in an inspiring environment with caring people.
I just can't stop like dancing, and I don't want you girls to freak out right now.
What?
But just count to three. and then look to your left. Mm-hmm. Don't look to your left until you count to three.
Okay. Three. Is it three?
Is it three?
Yeah, look to your left. Okay. Look to your left. I think he wants us to rave with him, then he'll go away.
Us with him?
With him. And then he'll go away. Just start raving.
Okay, let's go together.
Just start raving. I don't know why the lights aren't turning. Just keep raving and maybe he'll go away. But on that note, Montgomery sent me the final thought and it says, Nicole, get out of my seat and never come back. XOXO, Montgomery Brown. I think he's gonna go away. He's going away. All right, we'll see you on the Wild Factor next week.